Way down. On straight. On the middle where my heart is.
This new turtle.
We can get some Honeycrisp. $2.32 a pound.
Hey, y'all. It's morning, Monday morning, and getting my notes done, getting everything ready for the day, and taking notes on all the things that I need to do coming up for the weeks, the 2 weeks, and then I'll be leaving Reno. It's really cold out this morning. It's still only 52 degrees in here, but I've got my flannel. That's a new fleece outfit. Let me put my thumb in there. New fleece shirt. And I got, it's fleece. This new turtle thing. So, yeah. And then I've got my fleece lined pants on for the first time this morning. Yeah. I'm going to wear them today. Yesterday, it didn't get past like 73 degrees, so I had this on all day. I'm probably going to do the same all day today. But I got some running around to do because my new camera is coming. Everything is coming today. There are some packages there, but I'm not going to drive all the way there until everything comes that's going to be delivered today. So I have a lot of things to work on. I've got to learn the new camera. I've got to learn all the attachments. It's exciting. I love it. I love to learn new things and new software. Now, yesterday, I was working on my laptop all day. I was learning the new video editing software that I got. And I'm also still kind of getting used to the audio editing software that it's one big package. It's called Cyberlink, and the video editing is the director, it's called Director Link, I think. I've used it before. I used it when I made children's videos, things like that. So I went with something that I knew. I worked on it all day yesterday, and it's so hard trying to get iOS to talk to Windows, or iOS to talk to Android. It's like magnets. They don't click. They repel each other. So I've got a new flash drive coming. That one end is for the iPhone, and the other end can go into my laptop. So we'll see how that goes. That way they can talk to each other better, and I can link them in. And so, I've got a lot of new things coming up. I'm going to put this video up. I went to Walmart, and I just walked around, and I wanted to get some footage so I could play around with it on my laptop, on my new video editing. And I did that all day yesterday, but then I did a boo-boo, boo-boo. And I had it in my OneDrive, Windows OneDrive, so that it can talk to each other. And I took them out thinking, well, it's already on my laptop. Well, it wasn't. No. So all the work that I did yesterday on my laptop is completely gone. But you know what? That's okay. I'll just go ahead and edit it, this video, like I normally would on my iPhone editing. I'm learning. With each, you learn by your failures. You learn by your mistakes. So it's fine. At least now I know. Yeah. Which is one of the reasons why I want to do that flash drive, that I can get it in there and put it on my laptop. And then, yeah. Okay, if that makes sense. Or if a lot of you know video editing or photo editing, you know what I'm talking about. Yeah, yeah. Oopsie. So, but you know what? Not all is lost because, I mean, I learned... I got used to that video editing software again, and I worked on it all day yesterday. Yesterday was just one of those days where I kind of stayed inside. I went out and exercised a little bit and did my stretching and everything, but I did not get my slack line out because, well, it was Sunday. There were so many people at the park that, yeah. let them do their thing, and I just kind of stayed inside and worked on my things. As you know, my one friend Red, he kind of stayed inside. It's kind of cold. I'm taking my notes. I got a little new note system going on here. I'll do my book, and that way I can open it better, and then I'll make my card for the day of things that I really need to remember, like my list if I need to go to Walmart, which I do need to go to Walmart again. Since I'm going to be out picking up my packages, I might as well stop there and pick up a couple of things that I forgot. Let's see. I think Sadie has, because she said, oh, you go to Walmart a lot. Actually, I kind of do. And when I said, yeah, I go to Walmart a lot, I wasn't like upset that you said that. You're right. I do go a lot. Sometimes I forget things. Sometimes I go pick something up that I thought of and I want to get it. But right now I'm probably going to go off and just, because I'm going to be leaving pretty soon. Yeah. And I just want to like tighten everything up. Get everything battened down, and what do I need to leave? I am thinking about, I don't know if I want to do it here in Reno or someplace else, but I'm thinking about maybe ordering my cards now and have somebody design my cards for me. So, yeah. And then I've also got another podcast coming down the road that I have to get together, so I'll be trying to thinking about that. Yeah, I'm a busy girl. I like it, though. I do like to be busy. I'm not overwhelmed busy. The thing that kind of can overwhelm me, everyone's honest, is when everything kind of comes at me at once. And therefore, like last week, it kind of was. And the week after, because there's just so many things. A laptop and new software. And I had buying this and buying that. It's like, oh, you know, am I buying too many things? But not in buying them. And then I have to learn how to use them. Yeah, I mean, figure it out. So this new camera is going to be interesting. Excited, but yeah, try not to get overwhelmed. As you can tell, I've already had my coffee. Sorry I didn't share it. I didn't know I was going to actually do a video for you. It's still early. It's still kind of dark out, and it's still kind of wet out. It's about 10 till 7 in the morning. It's too early to go walking, so I guess I'll just stay in here, keep going on my notes. Love you guys. Mwah. When I got out all the things and I got inside my well, I pulled out my dual stove and I put just my butane, strictly butane stove, I put it away because it's going to be winter and I wanted to use this, but I do want to show you how it works. So let's get this out going. Let's get it out and I'll show you. Okay, let's open it and take a look. I don't know if you notice something right off, but first of all, this is thinner than the other one, and this has to be turned over, where the other ones don't. There we go. So this is for dual, and I can put butane in here, and we all know how to put the butane in, but I can also use the propane, and it comes with this hose, and I'll show you how it works. In here, this screws on. There we go. There we go. Okay, see, I've never really used this with the propane before, so. Okay. That closes. Okay, now we'll take this off. Okay, here we go. Let's get this hose up straight. There we There we go. Okay. It's tight. Got this going here. Let's turn this around. Got the propane. Okay, let's test out and see if this works. In. There we go, we got fire. Probably can't see it. There we go. Okay, so that's how that works. Now I want to figure out how I can keep this on at all times if I just want to use propane. Because I don't want to have to take it out all the time. Let's see if I can put this back together with this hanging out. Nope, it won't fit like that. Well, so it looks like it's going to have to go off every time. And it doesn't really want to, let's see. No. Well, that's a bummer. But anyways, I wanted to show that to you. I'll have to keep this separate where I store these at. Okay, there you go.
I don't really need this product, because I don't have a dishwasher, but I do like to get free things, so let's go.
Still finished.
Okay. It's going to be here in a minute. Let's get this ready.
Enjoy your sample.
There it is.
Pair finished jet dry 3-in-1 with these great dishwashing solutions and get the best clean every time.
Finished jet dry 3-in-1.
Still finishing your dishes?
They want me to buy
the
this.
Dishwasher?
Okay.
Get a free sample of finished.
I got
the
my
Walmart
free sample.
Scan this code.
I've got my
then
hair up in pink curls.
Face below.
I know. I washed it this morning, so I thought I'd walk around Walmart without this. Couldn't get some Honeycrisp. $2.32 a pound. Couldn't get one cucumber. Mushrooms. I think they're actually more expensive this way. So I'm gonna get one of these here. I bought 2 cans of the chicken, 98 cents. I'm gonna buy the pork and beans, they're only 48 cents. It's a big can. Little cans, I mean, it's a little more my size. They want $1.14, 28 cents. Here's probably where the appalling part comes in. it looks good. I'm gonna pick up one of those, $2.48. We've got Jewish rye, dark rye. We've got Russian rye, and we have dill rye. I believe the dark rye just has food coloring in it. I think I'll go with the Jewish rye, and it's salt and pepper crackers, $1.68. I'm going to forgo the cookie section, even though trail mix looks good, and I'm going to be traveling. I actually might get some, just in case. Get stuck on the road or something goes wrong or whatever. This is actually really good. Oh my gosh. It's called Indulgent. I've gotten it before. It's a trail mix. Look at all the chocolate in there. $4.98. Oh my gosh. If I got that, I'd probably be too tempted to open it. The last one I got, I actually opened it, and I just went through and ate all the candy out of it. Look at all the candy in that one. This is called Mountain. It goes tropical. It's got all that fruit in it. That looks kind of good. $4.98. Now here's the Tex-Mex. Yeah, look at that. $4.98.
Oh my gosh.
This is deluxe indulgent. Not just indulgent, but a deluxe indulgent. Let's see what we got here. Oh, they're not showing what's in there. There's no window. That's just a picture. There's no window. At least down here, this is a window to what's in there. Here's a breakfast blend trail mix. Oh, yeah, these are $6.98. So's the deluxe indulgent. But they don't show what's in there. That's not really a good window.
I'm traveling, and I don't really want to eat, like, chips and stuff.
Nuts would be a little bit better.
Yeah.
So let's skip this. Okay. Come with me, cashews. Let's go in the cart. There we go. Be with your friends. I got the bread, so I don't think I'm going to get the flour tortillas, although I probably could get both. Maybe my buddies might need a tortilla.
This is what I came for. I found myself totally out of water this morning. Totally. I know there's something humming in here, so I'll talk louder. Yeah, I found myself totally out of water, so I had to come here for this. And that's to get 80 cents a piece. It's $10.94. I've been looking at this for a couple months. And there's smaller pieces than the regular jerky, which would be better on my teeth. So I think I'll try
it. Now I'm going to check out all of this. Oops. I wasn't trying to hide it. Little cans of cola.
Mom, are you ready to be his friend?
Yes.
Try not to be that high up to be friends. I want everything to be low, okay?
Okay.
Just try your best. I don't want you and my dad to be replaced in meanies again. I want you and my dad to be placed as settled and be friends. I'm not trying to be mean. I just want everyone to be friends. And if I can be nice, I think all of us can be nice too. I'm not trying to be mean, but I'm trying to do my best in my heart. Nothing else than that. I want you, Mom, my dad, everyone to be friends. I want everyone to be smiling. Not like being mad. I want everything to smile. Especially when I see someone, I want them to smile. Especially Nana, everyone. I want everyone to smile. And if that's for my dad and you, Mom, I think something too. And if we live in a world where everyone's being mean, everyone's going to be a monster in their future. What if there's just a little bit of persons and we will eat them, then no one will ever be here. Only the monsters in our place. We need everyone to be a person. Everyone, including me and my mom, everyone. I just want everything to be settled down. Nothing else. I just want everything to be good as possible. Nothing else.
Wasn't she adorable? Such wise words. That was so cute when she said, everybody will just be monsters and then everybody will eat everybody. I know, it's been my worry too. Oh my gosh. Yes, and then there'll only be monsters around. She's just adorable and Yeah, I recorded that. Wise words out of the mouth of babes. Yes. I hope you enjoyed this video. It's kind of a hodgepodge, putting things together. So next couple of videos might be that also, as I'm learning new things and I'm trying new things out and I'm experimenting. So we'll have lots of surprises coming up. Hope your day goes beautiful. Mwah. Yes, out of the mouths of babes. Mm-hmm.